I think that Mr. Amore really reaches to the community and is truly a grassroots individual. He's somebody who is listening to what people both want and need, and is able to craft and hone what he is doing based on that. I'm always impressed with how he balances different facets of what he's doing and how those are also incorporated into both his teaching or his coaching styles. And again, it really just adds to everything that he does.